Now, while you're just hanging there, I suggest you pay attention. The only rules that matter are these. What a man can do, and what a man can't do. For instance, you can accept that your father was a pirate and a good man, or you can't. But pirate runs through your blood, boy, and you'll have to square with that someday. Now me, for instance, I can let you drown. But I can't bring this ship into Tortuga, all by me onesie. Savvy? So, can you sail under the command of a pirate? Or can you not?